can I get that Stone? Can I get that Remy? Can I get that Coke? Can I get that Henny? Can I get that Margarita on the rock, rock, rocks? Can I get salt all around that rum, 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 rum tray? I was like, yo, Trey, do you think you could buy me a bottle of rosé? Okay, let's go now. I'm with a bad piece with friends. I don't say hi, I say key to the Benz. Key to the Benz, key to the Benz. My, 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 yeah, please to the 10. If a bitch try to get cute, I'ma stop her. Double out of money, I done your papa.
This whole entire video was in time lapse mode, but y'all, we didn't know what we were doing. We was just winging this. This our very first motherfucker. This our very first time even building a fucking bed frame. But this is what it looks like, y'all. It's really tall. Like, Bae, step back. Bae is 6 feet tall. Stand to the side of the bed, boo. Bae, come to the corner of the bed. Thank you. Move your hands. And you see the bed is like right at his hip. Mind you, he's like 6 feet tall. So go get the measuring tape. Yep, this one looks like, y'all. Y'all, this shit really look good. I'm glad I put the contact on first. Yes, honey. Measure the bed. The height. Other way, babe. Flip it the other way. I need you to wake up.
We're
celebrating. I'm the new professor at USC. That's right.
32.
About, okay, this bed is 32 inches tall. About 3 feet. You like it, babe? Get in the bed. Don't jump in it, goddammit. Real king shit. Real king shit, baby. This took us, what, about an hour? $200. That was it. Well, it probably would have been a little bit less because some of the stuff I didn't need, but, you know, either way it go. What you rate it, babe? 10 out of 10. It's the only damn bed frame we had. But anyway, y'all. Make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe to this motherfucking channel and on this video. And comment down below what else you want to see from me since I'm back in business, baby.